most popular writer in this country, and it is this man, Surender Mohan Pathak. Having written 291 books, has been writing for the past 53 years. Mr. Surender Mohan Pathak's recent book, The Colaba Conspiracy, has been judged as the most popular book of 2014. And it's in Hindi, and it's across all genres. So, congratulations, sir, on that. The formal congratulations to you.
Thank you very much.
So, everybody, in fact, knows Mr. Pathak's work, but I'll run you through it. But first, I want to say that he is a genuine rock star of crime fiction and writing. He comes with his own fan following with very t-shirts. Please, can you just stand up and show your t-shirts to the audience? Yeah, see, no other writer in India can have that kind of a following. Please just come together with your picture for these guys. Thank you very much. He started writing in 1953, his first, 63, his first novel. Before that, and he wrote some short stories too. But his novels started with a very famous, he became famous later, but it started with a journalist, an investigative journalist, who worked in a fictional newspaper called Blast, in a fictional town called Rajnagar, and his name was Sunil, and it's the famous Sunil series for which Mr. Pathak has written over 150 books. So I just want to ask you, in those times, in 1963, apparently other writers who were writing at that time, their characters were police inspectors, private investigators, etc. But you chose to have a journalist as an investigative journalist as your main character, and it was quite revolutionary at that point of time. So why did it happen, and why did you think about it?
I'll tell you. When I started writing, all these police inspectors, CID officers, and all these things, everybody used to follow that established thing. That a mystery book can have an inspector only as a hero. So I wanted to do something different. What different I could do? So it occurred to me that a journalist also investigates the magic, the minor, the salute. So I made my hero.
Good morning. Kahan pe ho, sir?
And I must tell you one thing.
Kitne der mein pahunchoge?
In the media.
Theek hai, pahunch jao.
70s. I wrote about an investigative journalist in year 1963.
I can actually say that perhaps you are one of the
amphitheater
kind of
like to
this. It was only a foresight, but
amphitheater under
it,
helping the heavyweight center. Popular.
Now everybody feels proud in telling that he is an investigative journalist. When I made my hero an investigative journalist, nobody knew of this. And the hero was not even accepted at that time. I could not work my this novel very well because it was not acceptable to readers of that time that their hero should be an investigator. It should essentially be a police inspector or a CID man or CBI man. Nobody will accept a journalist as a hero. So I tried very hard to see that people start accepting that hero, and it was very late that it happened, which shunted my progress in this field. But ultimately, it has become so very popular that I have written 121 books of this serial character, and it's going strong. I will write more also. It may be a kind of regard.
I think one of the most important things that us crime writers have to take from here is that if at first you don't succeed and your character is not right, and if you believe in it and you are swimming against the tide, just go for it. Do not give up, because somewhere along the line your conviction will show through and people will come up.
And there came a time that other writers started copying my style of writing and made the low interesting creative journalism, which was never acceptable.
Mr. Patak has also been very, you know, in his times. For example, in the 70s, after the Sudhir series, he came up with another character called Sudhir. Now, the Sudhir was in his own words, Dilli ka ek khas kisam ka harami. So he created this harami character as the lead. And again, it became successful. Again, I think you faced a little bit of problems on this.
I did. Everybody criticized he is a corrupt man, he should not be the hero of the novel. But later it was acceptable because it depicted the real life of Delhi.
Delhi was a corrupt place.
Yes. Actually, when I started writing earlier, that the milieu of my story used to be a fictitious novel.
Rajnagar.
It used to be a fictitious town. So I could depict anything in that town. There will be sea also and hill also. It was easy to manage that. I have lived in Delhi since last 55 years. I don't know of all of Delhi. I cannot claim I know every nook and corner of Delhi. So that was an easy thing to do. Make a fictitious town. Other people also have done, not only that. Other people, James Ryder Chase and Peter novel depicted this background as a fictitious town. So I also did that. But later I was fed up. It like touched the reality. So I thought I should try Delhi for that. So there should be a character, Delhi wala also. Punjabi culture is very dominant in this city. So I made a Punjabi dress. My hero had it clicked very well. I had to tire for the popularity of Sudhir. But Sudhir clicked very well. Due to all the bad reasons.
In fact, the use of language is also liked a lot, because at that point of time, people were writing in say Shuddh Hindi or a Khalis Urdu mein likh rahe the ho. Magar aapne jo apne language, apna jo language jo istemal kiya, wo ek mixture, ek kind of a khadi boli type ki ek.
I will be very frank about this question. I don't know any language perfect. Neither English nor Hindi nor Urdu nor Punjabi. English was not my subject because I was a science student. Hindi also used to be optional after higher secondary. Urdu I read for 3 classes in Lahore. And Punjabi that I am, so I knew Punjabi. So I made a concoction of all these stories and created a language of my own, which immediately.
Because actually you were writing in the language which is basically spoken by people. We are people who are speaking in concoctions, really, you know.
And there is another reason also. My kind of writing is a very fast one. I cannot stop and meditate on every word, every sentence. I have to write fast, otherwise I cannot write that many novels that I have written. Now supposing I need an adjective in the day, it does not occur to me, I will go for Urdu or Punjabi or English. It makes my task easier. But whatever things I did out of my handicap, they became my style.
In fact, just to let you all know that he was working, he had a job, a regular job, and he could not write during those weekdays, so he was a Sunday writer.
I was only Sunday writer. I was pursuing a full-time job, a government job at that. Full-time job, used to write only on Sundays. I will put up a shift of 15 hours on one Sunday. Because it was evident that if I don't write on one Sunday, there will be a gap of 50 days.
Malik,
I could not afford that.
I
practiced writing fast, very fast, so that I could read the quorum.
Yeah. And even while writing on Sundays, he took out 4 books a year. On Sundays, but you were still writing 4 books a year.
Four, not four. But three I try very hard. By switch on and switch off is very quick, very fast. I can wake up at 7 in the morning, at 7:05 I will be writing a book. This has come out of practice. This is not possible for others. All the time I have only one thing in mind. When I wake up to 2 o'clock in the morning to go to the toilet, I am thinking of a story. I am so much committed to this thing. I am a good writer. I am very sincere writer.
Circles. It was looked down upon as.
Looked down upon. It's a bad thing. It should not happen. It doesn't happen anywhere in the world. Only in India it happens.
Actually, you know, crime fiction has got a little bit of a
stigma. I already become a second class writer. I have been also ran before the race is run. This is the bad state of the world. One who writes is a writer. One who writes is a writer, and he should be met with same respect that other writers are met. But in Venkatapati, a so-called literary writer, whose books have his print order is 1,000 copies, and that sells in 7-8 years. 1,000 copies also sells in 7-8 years. He can command respect, not as a quarter. Whose 40,000 or 50,000 copies will be sold in 30 days.
I think the time has come to respect you. You are sitting here, Surender, and there's a whole audience, so I think there is respect.
This discrimination should not be there. This discrimination, there will not be a line of demarcation between two kinds of writing. They should not be, they are not there in Western countries. Agatha Christie and Arthur Conan Doyle are taught in the course. Can I imagine myself being a writer who is taught in the course? Never. Never. Nobody accepts me as a writer. They don't call me a writer. They call me a trader. Whose trade is writing?
You know,
really, I don't write.
Tak sahab ka close hua
hai. My business is writing.
So that's a good business, and you please continue for another 50 years. But you know, sir, क्या होता है? हम लोगों को लगता है कि ये time ही उसको you know बदलता है. इब्ने सफी जब लिखते थे, तो क्या उस वक्त भी उनको you know was he regarded as a great writer? Today everybody says, अरे इब्ने सफी
देखो, please listen to me carefully. कोई राइटर हो या कितने ही राइटर बैठे हैं, वो खुद बड़ा राइटर नहीं बनता, उसका रीडर उसको बड़ा राइटर बनाता है.
क्या बात, क्या बात.
मैं कंपेयर कर एक नावल लिख के ये भी कह सकता कि मैंने कमाल कर दिया. I have done wonders with this book, so I must be acknowledged as a great writer. No, I am not a great writer. Who says I am a great writer? By my saying so, it is not going to happen. Though the reader is a consumer, when he tells it is a good thing, it is a good thing, otherwise not. It is like a soap cake. Carpet is famous with everybody. No toothpaste are famous with everybody. How did you got that acclaim? By Google said it is a good thing. Same is the thing with the popular fiction. Only reader makes a good writer a popular writer. And if you are writing well, nobody can keep a good man down. Nobody can.
So from the Sudhir series, you changed track. From Delhi, you will move to Mumbai. And the fact of the matter is that he has been to Mumbai a few times. He based an entire character in a series, and his most popular series, the Vimal series, in Mumbai, in the ganglands of Mumbai.
I will tell you one thing in this situation also. It may be a surprise thing. My
last
statement said, I delivered very...
Sir, Jorbag utar jaiye. Theek hai? वहाँ से ऑटो ले लीजिएगा इंडिया हैबिटेट सेंटर के लिए, 10 मिनट में आपके पहुँचा देगा लोधी रोड इंडिया हैबिटेट सेंटर.
In fact, he's given Bombay something very important. In Bombay, the gang, the gangs were called something, just they were called gangs. But he gave them a name, company. The name, the term company to address the gang was coined by Mr. Pathak.
People call it outfit, syndicate. I created my own world company. And the people call me specialist of underworld now. Underworld, nothing. So certain things happen because they are destined to happen. If I have to get an acclaim out of something, I have to. Nobody can stop.
So, Pathak sir, ये जो question आपको पूछा था, आपने इतने सब characters बनाए हैं, so many characters, in this तो जो जासूसी है, इसकी क्या techniques आप employ करते हैं, और आप जो advice करते हैं कि अच्छा जासूस में ये गुण होने चाहिए, these qualities should be there.
ये गुण की बात नहीं है, ये आपकी अपनी गुण की बात है कि कौन सी बात इधर को इंटरेस्टिंग है. व्हाइल राइटिंग अ बुक यू हैव टू प्लेस योर सेल्फ इन प्लेस ऑफ रीडर एंड फ्रॉम हिज पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू यू हैव टू से वेदर दिस थिंग विल क्लिक और नॉट, वेदर दिस थिंग यू विल क्लिक और नॉट. मिस्ट्री राइटिंग इज नॉट एवरीबॉडी इज पीस ऑफ पेपर और अगर एवरीबॉडी वुड हैव बीन राइटिंग इट स्टिल वर्ल्ड ओवर देयर इज ओनली वन प्लॉट of who the next, that is followed by every writer equivalent America, Canada, India. There is only one plot. It's variation, multiplication, permutation, combination, larger and present. Plot is one. A murder has been committed. There are half a dozen subjects, suspects. And the hero comes by method of elimination. He nabs the culprit. This is the story of all mystery writers, mystery novels.
Very true.
They be written by anybody. So it looks very easy job when you have to present one story only as permutation and combination. But when you get to do it, it is very difficult.
You keep changing your characters and employing different means every time. Say about 120 times you have to bring Sunil into the same plot and create a new variation.
Same plot, I confess myself, it is the same plot, same story.
How do you create that variation? What kind of inspires you to create that?
That is the trick of the trade.
So you're not going to tell us. Then we will copy it and we will become like it.
I had to run my business. When I have already been labeled as a businessman, then I must confess that my business is writing. I am not writing for my health, I am writing for my money. So I have to think of new permutations, new permutations. I have become extremely difficult for others, it is not difficult for me.
This is something
very Piyush. Please save some time for us also.
Yeah, don't worry. Sir,
approaching the end of it.
We'll
spend some time.
We'll get time for a question. So, one important thing which I wanted to ask you is that when you started, the train used to dictate how the writer will write. Is that so? The train used to say, essay, applique.
It used to happen, publisher has all the mind in his hands, but presently it is not so. It is a very sad state of affairs that mystery Pathak book writing is. It is a shrinking train. It is not advancing, it is not progressing. It is a shrinking train. One day it will be over. No new writers are coming. And the old writers have been rejected by the reader. I am the sole survivor of this train. So how can this train go on? There are only 4 or 5 publishers all over who publish bulk kind of books. When they stop publishing for lack of a script, what will happen to the train? It will be doomed. Someday it will not be there. That is why I request everybody that this devil should go, that this is crime writing. This should not be part so. It is writing. Crime also happens in society. It doesn't come from other planets. So why call it crime fiction? It is fiction.
Absolutely, because most crime fiction writers are actually talking about the ills of society. Society mein jo kharabi hai. Yes, absolutely. We are fiction writers. That's right. That's what we should say. We are fiction writers. Why should we be labeled?
Anybody is a fiction writer. One who writes is a writer.
Absolutely.
One who writes is a writer. So distinguish from writer and writer to other writing that demarcates the truth.
Yeah. In fact, the interesting thing about Mr. Pathak is that having written so many books, he's always looking at something new, creating something new. I mean, recently he started a new series, the Jeet Singh series.
That is compulsion of a trade that I have to grant to the entire satisfaction of my readers. When they are fed up by one kind, I shift to other. When they are fed up by other, I shift to the third one.
How do you get to know that they are fed up?
They tell me, I have been communicating with them before. They send letters, they send mails, they send everything. The Sunil series is getting monotonous. We are fed up reading the same story again and again and again. So I cannot stick to that only. If I do, I will know where I have been rejected by these readers are very ruthless. They don't care for your status that you have gained.
Market research, very important for crime writing. So your new character, Jeet Singh, he is now a lock picker, right? And he is featured in this book, Gulaba Conspiracy. Which is actually, I just wanted to say that it is my home. I come from Kolaba in Mumbai. So that book is extremely authentic. And you know, like he has not been to Mumbai so many times. So his level of authenticity. Yeah,
when I started writing about Mumbai, I never
got to that. But in that book, the level of authenticity feels as if there's a person who's from Kolaba who's writing.
Belongs to that bar there. That is not so. But I managed somehow. This is a typical character. It is a typical character. Nobody could imagine him to be a hero of a serial fiction writing. I have written 8 books about him. It is immensely popular.
So, you also have another series called Thriller series, which is separate from the named series. What are they? I mean, how do you categorize thriller different from crime fiction?
That is a superior stuff. Thriller is a superior stuff. In our trade, publisher call a book a thriller that does not have a serial character.
Standalone.
When there is not a distinct character between 2 books, and all the characters in 2 set of books, not to be repeated in future, because it fails. Whether it fails or not, that is another
story. So, how do you decide this is going to be a thriller, this is going to be a serious character book? You know, how do you decide that?
It depends on what occurs to me, and that depends on what is the new law. I write in rotation. I have written Sunil, then 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 I have written Sunil. I write in rotation. This is a business. I have to think business like so. So this is the way I write in rotation. I don't stick to one character, one hero, one kind of. That has carried me so far. 55 years I have spent in this place. There is no mean achievement.
Absolutely no achievement. And he has a series of joke books also, right?
That's not my personal. That I made too far. I think there is no joke in the world that I have not done. But that kind of my personal interest, there is nothing business like it.
So, Pathak, can you give us some advice as you know, young crime writers who are you know looking to a great career forward? Can you give us some advice? We have got a lot to learn already.
Good advice for young writers. For any young writer that would want to write in English, not in English. Not in English. English has a different thing and structure and everything. English is poor relation. So I do have an advice for young writers who want to write mystery novel in English, and my advice is not. There is no reach anywhere. There is no prospect, no future in it. Try your hand in English, even the mediocre writing will be an anti-mind. This is such is the might of English language. I am a Hindi writer. I am writing since last 55 years in Hindi. Why I am speaking in English? Can anybody tell me? Yes, sir. मानसिकता खराब है दिमागी गुलाबी की पहचान है आजादी की दुकान को समझने वाले लोग ज्यादा है कि इंग्लिश समझने वाले
ऐसी बात नहीं है सर आप हिंदी में ही लिखे हैं
और देखिए समय बन के देखिए कि हिंदी समझने वाले याद आएंगे अंग्रेजी समझने
आज आप सर आप दिग्गज भारतीय हैं हिंदू तो आप ऐसी बात नहीं कह सकते आप मगर आई थिंक व्हाट यू नो ही हैज आल्सो गॉन थ्रू इट इन द सेंस कि उन्होंने करीब 280 किताबें लिखी थी या 275 किताबें लिखी थी तब उनकी दो किताबें अंग्रेजी में उनका अनुवाद हुआ और तब इनको रिकॉग्निशन मिला देखो
नोबडी न्यू मी आफ्टर राइटिंग 270 बुक्स आई टू बुक्स वर ट्रांसलेटेड एवरीबॉडी न्यू
ये हमारे देश के हाल
है सो सो मच ऑफ मीडिया कवर सो मच ऑफ मीडिया कवर व्हाई बिकॉज़ इट वाज इन इंग्लिश आई विल गिव यू एन एग्जांपल इंटरेस्टिंग एग्जांपल All kind of films are made. He is a filmmaker himself. He knows all kind of filmmaker. That he rotten film will get zero rating by reviewed by papers. No. But they get the review. Why a book does not treat it in the same manner? You cover, give coverage to literature also. You give coverage to the popular things also. They will do it with films. They will do in film. The first film will be having a zero rating. It will be reviewed in the papers, but not a book.
So do you, in your 50 years career of, as a writer, do you feel that readership is going down, or is it remain the same?
Readership is definitely going down. This is the influx of internet, TV, multiplex culture. All these things, new readers are not coming up. They may be coming up in English because it has become fashionable to read English. So have a book with you of English. Have anybody seen any person in an aeroplane reading a Hindi novel?
अच्छा वैसे कल जब मैं आ रहा था एक महिला मेरे बाजू में बैठी थी वो एक हिंदी की किताब पढ़ रही
थी मैं उनको सल्यूट करता हूँ उसको कोई रिस्पेक्टेबिलिटी हासिल हुई कहते को ये नेशनल लैंग्वेज है किसी की नाक के नीचे नहीं आती सब अंग्रेजी के दीवानी रोल में आप बताइए आप आपसे पूछ रहा हूँ मैं जितने राइटर नई बुक छपती है आधे वन टाइम राइटर है, उन्होंने दोबारा नहीं लिखना कभी।
He's asking this question to Ashwin sir.
आपसे पूछ रहा हूँ अश्विन साहब, आपसे आपसे पूछ रहा हूँ माइक।
Good time to throw the session open to questions and interactions.
Half the English books that come in paperback they are one-time writer, they will never write again.
नहीं, आप जो कह रहे हैं मैं आपको सुन रहा हूँ पाठक जी, और मैं ये देख रहा हूँ कि जो आपकी प्रॉब्लम है, जो आपकी मुसीबत है 50 साल से, वो आज अंग्रेजी में भी मुसीबत है। मतलब कि क्योंकि हम थ्रिलर्स लिखते हैं, क्योंकि हम क्राइम राइटिंग करते हैं, तो हमें राइटर नहीं माना जाता है। तो मेरी जो मुसीबत है वो ये है कि आप कोई भी भाषा डाल दीजिए बट हमें सीरियसली नहीं लिया जाता है। तो
लेकिन सेम पैटर्न को इंग्लिश में फॉरेन कंट्रीज में क्यों सीरियस लिया जाता है? सुनिए, आज का जो कोर राइटर है he is having dozen more writers also, dozen what
else are
so but guys, this is not writing, this is a assembly line production.
ये जो problem है ये भाषा का problem नहीं है, ये जो problem है ये India का problem है, हमें अपने आप को बदलना पड़ेगा।
और नावल साबन हुआ ना, ये तो साफ सोप के हुआ ना, assembly line production है ना ये।
मैं सिर्फ एक बात कहना चाहती हूँ, जो आपने कहा कि अगर आप जो हिंदी राइटर होने के कारण आपको रिस्पेक्ट है, जो नहीं, मैं ये कहना चाहती हूँ कि क्योंकि मैं फेस्टिवल डायरेक्टर हूँ कि आप जैसे राइटर्स को हम बिल्कुल सम्मानित करना चाहते हैं अपने जैसे फेस्टिवल में। आप चाहते हैं कि भाषा के और राइटर लिखिए, और ये अंग्रेजी का फेस्टिवल नहीं है और हम ना ही इसको बनाना चाहते हैं। तो आपका बहुत धन्यवाद मैं करना चाहती हूँ कि आप आ जाए, हमारे लिए भी बहुत खुशी की बात है।
मेरे कानों में अमृत खोला है आपने। बहुत ज्यादा नहीं होनी चाहिए। एक हिंदी बैंड है MP राजस्थान यूपी बिहार, वहाँ हिंदी की किताब की कदर है, जिस दिन वहाँ कदर हो जाएगी खत्म, ये धंधा ही खत्म हो जाएगा।
सुरेंद्र जी, हम ये आशा करेंगे कि आपका धंधा कायम रहे और कभी ना खत्म हो, आपकी किताबें पढ़ी जाए और आप लिखते जाए फॉर अनदर 50 ईयर्स। एंड आई लाइक एवरीवन टू कैप ऑन दैट
बिकॉज़ पॉसिबल, इफ आई राइट अनदर 50 ईयर्स आई विल बी 125।
दैट्स अ फिक्शनल।
इतनी मेरी ख्वाहिश है सब साहिबान के सामने, जो मेरे को किसी काबिल राइटर समझते हैं उनके सामने भी, इतना मैं जरूर चाहता हूँ कि जो कुछ मैंने अचीव किया है वो मेरी जिंदगी में कदम ना हो, जब तक मैं जिंदा हूँ कलम ना छू।
नहीं होगा सर, बिल्कुल नहीं होगा।
मेरी लाइफ में दो दिन पहले लगे कि पहले कैसे पढ़ा करके राइटर होता था, अच्छा लिखता था, वो दिन मेरे को ना देखना पड़े, ये मेरी बड़ी इच्छा है।
We all pray and hope Piyush that will not
Piyush.
अच्छा Piyush
एक मैं शेर बोलना चाहता हूँ, इंडिया के लिए बहुत अप्रोप्रिएट।
Piyush just one second sir, you are not just
आपके लिए एक शेर है कि अकेले ही चला था जाने मंजिल बगैर, लोग आते गए और काबा बनता रहा। अगर कोई एक्चुअल इलस्ट्रेशन है, अगर आज के तारीख में कोई भी एग्जांपल है इस शेर का, तो वो आप हैं।
लेकिन अश्विन जी, इसी मेरे पे एक दूसरी बात भी तो लागू है जो मैं कहना चाहता हूँ। आज मैं जहाँ पर हूँ कल वहाँ कोई और था, ये एक दौर है वो भी।
आई वांटेड टू मेक अ पॉइंट,
कैन यू जस्ट गिव द जेंटलमैन एट द बैक, ही इज बीन वेरी एंक्शियस, please. Yes,
normally ignored, that's why.
No, please sir.
Surender Mohan ji, aap 55 saal se crime ke bare mein likh rahe hain, crime ke bare mein sochte hain, crime ke hi sapne aate honge, lekin itne varshon se aap crime ke bare mein soch rahe hain, likh rahe hain, खुद क्रिमिनल नहीं बन पाए, क्या कारण? वास्तव में इतना कुछ लिखने वाले बन जाते हैं, कोई कारण तो होगा।
thing. I am a crime writer, not a criminal. I've become so. The difference between those two things. Are, my dear, this is not a line of business. This is a job of work. This is a job of work.
You write for others to become criminal, that way.
Which I am doing to the best of my capability. That is all.
Criminal writer with the name.
Again, I have to say again and again. I'm not a writer, I'm a businessman. My business is writing. आपस में बधाइयाँ देते हैं एक दूसरे को शाबाशी देते हैं यू स्क्रैच माय बैक आई स्क्रैच योर बैक दिस इज काइंड ऑफ थिंग इज गोइंग ऑन
डॉट मेकर दिस हैज अ
दिस एक सजेशन ये हिंदी इंग्लिश के बारे में अगर हिंदी नॉवेल्स रोमन स्क्रिप्ट में छपी जाए तो और लोग पढ़ सकें
मुझे नहीं पता
वो उर्दू के लिए भी कहा गया है कि अगर वो उर्दू भी डिमिनिशिंग लैंग्वेज बनती जा रही है उसके लिए भी कहा गया है कि अगर रोमन में लिखी जाए तो सर्वाइव करेगी लेकिन कोई फॉलो तो सर नहीं करता ना उसको फॉलो तो कोई नहीं करता और जो आप कह रहे हैं हिंदी में कोई नहीं कर देगा कोई नहीं करेगा
वेरी रेवोल्यूशनरी थॉट और इसी बात पे हम एक और लास्ट क्वेश्चन यहाँ से लेंगे
मेरा नाम मानस साइकिया है मैं एक पब्लिशर हूँ एंड आई विल पब्लिश योर बुक्स इन रोमन इफ यू कम टू मी
फीस तो सुन ले
इट्स एन एक्सीलेंट थॉट सर फॉर थैंक यू फॉर ब्रिंगिंग आउट एंड थैंक यू फॉर ब्रिंगिंग टेकिंग अप द गॉन्टलेट मिस्टर साइकिया थैंक यू फॉर टेकिंग अप द गॉन्टलेट If nothing else, if just this one thing comes out from this, our first Crime Writers Festival, I think we would call it a success. That such an important person as Surender Mohan Pathak's book will be accessible to so many more people. So with that, sir, I say thank you very much again for coming with us. Thank you very much in coming last.